full adoption of new technologies, if you go back to things like radio, electricity, automobiles, color television, what have you, 25 years to full adoption. That adoption rate shrunk to about 7 years and is going to 5. So these new technologies are going to come at us rather fast and furious, and they're going to disrupt industries, including your own, in financial services when it comes to robo-advisory work, when it comes to insurance underwriting. All of these things are changing very, very quickly.